I'm Dr. Stephen Labuti, Director of the Rutgers Cancer Institute of New Jersey and Senior Vice President for Oncology Services at RWJ Barnabas Health. I'm often asked why a patient would want to go to a National Cancer Institute designated comprehensive cancer center. And I think the most important reason is that that patient can have confidence that that cancer center meets and exceeds the highest standards of integrated clinical research, basic discovery research, and exceptional cancer care for patients with a variety of cancer types. Those cancer centers also focus on giving back to their community and trying to advance not only the knowledge and treatments for cancer, but also to lower the burden of cancer incidence and cancer mortality in the communities that they serve. The partnership between the Rutgers Cancer Institute of New Jersey and RWJ Barnabas Health brings together the state's only National Cancer Institute designated comprehensive cancer center and the state's largest health system. The fact that New Jersey has an NCI designated comprehensive center is quite an accomplishment for the state and quite a benefit to the population within that state. And that benefit comes from the science, the clinical research, and the exceptional clinical care that we are able to deliver to patients within the state, and the research base that we have that helps us drive new discovery and to tailor what we investigate and the things that we study in our laboratories to the cancers that most commonly affect patients in New Jersey. An additional benefit of having a National Cancer Institute designated center in New Jersey is that we serve as a hub for enabling cancer research across the state. We have partnerships with other entities and universities in the state, such as Princeton University, which is in fact the consortium partner of the Rutgers Cancer Institute of New Jersey. This allows us to leverage the strength of the largest public research university in New Jersey, along with the largest private research university, to drive forward discovery and investigation in a way that would otherwise not be possible. Another advantage of having this center of gravity in New Jersey is our close proximity to pharmaceutical and biotechnology companies in the state, which allows that synergy between academic investigation and pharmaceutical investigation to more rapidly deliver cutting-edge discoveries and clinical trial activity to the patients of our state.